drop off done. Picked up a right thing around the first curve.
Yeah, big drop right there. Yeah. Easy handoff. Yeah. Drop the trot a little bit. Get the pop down the side of the business and stutter steps and comes right in to the left. Now again, it's so important, each obstacle, they can be steady on each one and rack up some points, gonna be important. That was very nice, Susan. Headed to the mailbox.
Nice stop right there, right beside the mailbox. Position herself, reaches in, grabs that bail, reads it. Back into the box and goes back to the horse on the road.
You know what, Joe, I can't like that. I really didn't see anybody do that. She just backs up and rolls back, gives us a performance move, which I thought was pretty slick. All right, we'll sort of scotch it into the stall. Great back up. Here we go, one more time.
Wow, pushes out into the brick right lead.
Number six.
Right above into the Galpin. Looking for number six.
This is a sort. They're trying to get two of them in a very short period of time. And the novices have been deadly on these cattle this morning.
Take a bow! Take a bow!
Look at the great work on the sheep. Up there. I think there's a reason. There she comes around.